And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Well, seems like this is an annual stop for the MMA leader as we are back and now underway with live action from United Center in the Windy City, Chicago. Oh, about the slam there. That one cannot feel good. And now is where things could get really interesting. Nurmagomedov's got the clinch here in the early going. Double underhooks. We'll see what he can do with it.
Oh, man. Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Shot.
And he's looking for that left. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh.
A front kick to the face.
He's got him right here. Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one.
In half guard now.
Lands
huge
a big elbow,
elbow
there.
To the head.
Big body shot.
To the body. Oh, he connected with an elbow. Another elbow.
Got dominated.
Ground and pound for the KO.
All right, the official.
Sure, you're supposed to be Division 4, man. Yeah.